Very good afternoon, everyone. Captain speaking. We are about a little over 15 minutes from Neptune's Pebbles. Remember, that is the entrance we call there on called Port Foster. And when we get a little bit closer, you'll see that it looks pretty inviting to go inside. It's about 500 meters or a little over 500 yards wide. But there's a catch. Right in the middle, there's an obstacle, unseen, called Raven's Rock. So Raven's Rock is hidden, and it has claimed a lot of hulls over the years. It's almost in the center. And from the center all the way left to the coast is shallow water. So another dangerous obstruction. And on the other side, from the northern coast, out a fair ways is also shallow water, so in fact, that 500 meters is reduced to, if you're lucky, maybe 60 meters, maybe 70. So you need very good charts, you need a good bridge team who follows a straight line to go in there. We'll have a lot when we get out there, and it looks really interesting, really good. Then we'll stop the ship and pick around. There's not much to see, but we'll carry on. And we'll go around Bailey's Head. That's the next one coming up. It's interesting to pass Neptune Pebbles. It's the big rock. See the face of Bransfield Strait. Before that, you'll see an odd rock formation called the Sewing Needles. We'll go around that, and we'll go just past Bailey's Head, which is the start of that long, narrow beach of saw my lecture that has a lot of chinstrap penguins. And the biggest colony on that long stretch of beach is just past Bailey's Head. So we'll go past Bailey's, we'll have a good look, and if we do see some penguins, then we'll go there and stop. I know I said that we were paying for time, which is true. We have to get going, which is true. But I lied. If we see something interesting, we'll stop and take the ship around for a little later in the morning, well, for a little later in the morning. So we don't get wet like this very often here. So we'll take advantage of it. So again, coming up next in less than 15 minutes on the port side, you will see that inviting opening to Port Caldera, State of Caldera, inside Port Foster, it's called. You'll see that opening called Neptune's Pebbles. Those above that name, what a salty savor name, Neptune's Pebbles. So come on out to the open decks, have a look. This is our